Friends, welcome back to best way to study. In this video we are going to discuss about blood relation problems. This is part 2 video. In part 1 video I have explained the techniques which are used and helpful for solving the blood relations problem. Okay, let's start with an example. Pointing out to a photograph, a man tells his friend, "She is the daughter of only son of my father's wife." Okay, how is the girl in the photograph related to the man is the question. Okay, so just remember one thing. How is the girl in the photograph related to the man? This is ultimate and final question. Okay, means we need to find out the relationship between the girl in the photograph and the man. Okay, so this is final question. And just before the final question, father's wife, okay? Actually, you know, whenever we need to solve the problem, many of the people do the mistake by start studying the question from the first. Like they'll try to solve the question in this manner, okay? It's not like that. The technique is, this is the final question, right? The relationship between the photograph girl and the man is the final question. And just before the final question, start studying the question in backward manner like this, so that you can get the solution very easily. Just start studying the question in this manner. Now let's see how to solve this question, okay? My father's wife. My father's wife. Okay, this is the first word, like first meaningful word or sentence before the question. My father's wife. Who is your father's wife? Is your mother. Okay, so in place of my father's wife, we have substituted with my mother. Okay, next, son of my father's wife. In place of my father's wife, we already substituted with my mother. So, son of my mother. Who is son of my mother? Son of my mother. The cases are, see, son of my mother is me or my brother. Okay. Here, they didn't mention he or she. Okay. Like pointing out to a photograph, a man. A man, okay? Man means he is a boy, okay? Boy. So, son of his mother, maybe he, okay? Or his brother, because if he have a brother, elder brother or younger brother, he will also become the son of his mother, okay? So, obviously, there are two cases possible. Son of his mother will be he or his brother. Okay. Till then, okay. See this. Only son. Till here, we got two cases. Me or my brother. That is he or his brother. But before son, there is an important word. Just see it. Only son. He is the only son, it seems. So, no brother for him. So the answer is me. Means the man. Okay. The man. Next. Daughter of the man. Means me. Me means the person. Okay. That man is called me. Okay. The man's daughter. The man's daughter. Okay. Then the question is, the man tells his friend that she is the daughter of his only son. So, the man's daughter. Then, what? Then see, the girl in the photograph is daughter. And the person is man. Okay, man. What is the relationship between these both is daughter and father relationship. Though, the final answer is daughter. I'll explain you clearly once again. Just concentrate. My mother's son. Only son. Only son of my mother is me. Okay. Daughter of me. Who is the daughter of me? My daughter will be my daughter will have the relationship of daughter with me. So I am the father of my daughter. Okay. So the relationship between the photograph girl and the man is father and daughter relationship. Okay. Now let's see another example. X introduces Y saying he is the husband of the granddaughter of the father of my father. Okay, then how is Y related to X? This is the final question. I already said you this question will be in the same form to each and every blood relation problem. Okay, so just don't concentrate on this question because in blood relations we need to find the relationship of X and Y or man or daughter or some other person that is common. So from here, just start studying the question in the backward directions to get the solution in the minimum time. Okay, let's see how to solve it now. Okay, first, father of my father. Okay, let's see this. Father of my father. Father of my father is, who is father of my father? My grandfather. Okay, father of my father is grandfather. Daughter, see, father of my father in place of father of my father means in place of this, we have substituted with the relationship called grandfather. Okay, now. Daughter of my grandfather. Who is daughter of my grandfather? My grandfather's daughter. Grandfather's daughter means my father's daughter. My father's daughter means my grandfather's daughter is my aunt. Okay, till here we are substituted. Sorry, no, it's not daughter, it's granddaughter. Okay, so granddaughter, not aunt. Okay, see, father of my father is grandfather, and in place of father of my father, we are substituted with grandfather. Now granddaughter of grandfather. See, granddaughter of grandfather is me or my siblings. My grandfather's granddaughters will be me or my siblings. That is, maybe sister or cousin or me. See, there are these many possibilities. My grandfather's granddaughter may be me. If I have any sisters or siblings, it may be them or it may be my cousins. Okay. Next, husband of granddaughter means my husband or my sister's husband or my cousin's husband. Okay. So there are three cases possible. The husband, me. My husband or my sister's husband or my cousin's husband. Now let's look at the options so that we can easily solve the problem. Okay. Option A. Hope you found this tutorial useful. See, I'll explain you again. Just don't get confused. First, let's look at the problem once again. Father of my father is grandfather. Granddaughter of my grandfather is maybe me or my sister or my cousin. Her husband may be my husband or my sister's husband. See, granddaughter, if the granddaughter of my grandfather is me, the husband will be my husband. If the granddaughter of my grandfather is sister, the husband will be my sister's husband. Okay, so first we need to consider whether it is me, my sister, or my cousin by looking at the options. Okay, let's see the options first. Options are brother, okay, brother, son, nephew, brother-in-law. See, if it is my husband, my sister's husband, my cousin's husband, if it is my husband, the relationship will be husband. If it is my sister's husband, he'll become brother-in-law to me. Okay? If it is my cousin's husband also, he'll become brother-in-law to me. So he's not a brother, he's not son, he's not nephew. The final answer is brother-in-law. So this will be the correct answer. Okay? Like this we need to solve the problems. Okay? So this is so easy and scoring. And don't worry, just by looking the problem, it's very easy. Okay, don't worry about it. So let's find the solution of this problem. Okay, this question is again same. The last part of the question will be common for each and every question. How is the man on the stage related to Rita? This is final question. And now let's look at the question once and then let's start solving. Okay, showing on the man on the stage, Rita said he is the brother of the daughter of wife of my husband. Okay, then how is the man on the stage related to the Rita? So this is the question. And as usual, let's start studying from the backwards direction like this. Okay, like this. Next. See, wife of my husband, who is wife of my husband? It is me. Wife of my husband will be me. So, in place of wife of my husband, we have substituted the word me. Okay, next, daughter of wife of my husband. In place of wife of my husband, we already substituted with me. So, daughter of me. Who is the daughter of me? My daughter. Okay, the daughter of me is my daughter. Brother of my daughter. Who is brother of my daughter? My son. Okay, brother of my daughter is my son. He is the brother of my daughter, so he will be my son. So the man on the stage is the son of Rita. Got it? This is very simple and easy direct question. So this is the technique which I explained. So this question you need to solve, and please let me know in the comment section below, and I'll be posting the answer in the description or the comment section below. So read this question and solve the question and post it in the comment sections. Okay, see the question. Pointing out to a lady, Ramesh said she is the daughter of the woman who is the mother of the husband of my mother. Okay, I'm reading again. Pointing out to a lady, Ramesh said she is the daughter of the woman who is the mother of my husband, of the husband of my mother. Okay, so the options are aunt, granddaughter, daughter, sister, and sister-in-law. These are the options available, and this is the question. So, you know, this is the question, and you know how to solve the question in this backward direction. So just solve it and let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and don't forget to share and like this video. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the future notifications of my CRT video and reasoning videos and aptitude videos and many other tutorials. Thank you so much for watching this video.